Cowden-Herrick, Beecher City. And it's Ella Kinkler setting up freshman Mia Fries with the kill. Hatchets up 12-4 in the first set, and it was just the start for them. A little later on, Kinley Quost off the serve to Kinkler to Gabby Vonderhyde. This time, the back corner. Perfect placement. Hatchets win the first set 25-12. They go on to win the second set 25-5. Domination from them in straight sets. Cubs starts the night.